Can't put this off forever. Gotta go see Uncle Aaron.
Traditional's always best. But that does not mean we're unwilling to experiment every once in a while. Join our membership program, and you can even request new flavors, like this month's special, Banana Bread.
Nice.
Was that a good photo? Post it online.
Some spider now.
Surprise chest bump?
Here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
know if I'm gonna make it out there. Because you're all the way in Bushwick. You should come to the city. What you... I'm late. I just don't want to go to Bushwick.
Yes. Hey,
okay. Have a bad day.
That's perfect for Robbie.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
That's good.
So hungry, I can eat a hot dog and get this one.
Sometimes I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city. People be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
Yeah, there we go.
Spectacular Spider-Man? We're the subliminal Spider-Man!
Because our dazzling displays of daring do can't be understood by the conscious mind. But you still get that we're Spider-Bros!
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Well, well, well! Spider-Man's a shutterbug!
Click, click. Whip, whip.
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
You really gotta do this with a mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew. Your dad used to give me that exact same look.
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I call. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
A decent problem. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it.
Miles, club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right! That's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon.